Hi everyone, this is Dr. Madhinen Srinivas. Welcome to my channel. Today we had a patient with psoriasis, so I thought I would perform auspid sign and demonstrate it in this video. But before that, I would give a brief description about the scales and their pattern in psoriasis. They are described as silvery white scales or mica-like scales. The silvery nature is because of the air which is entrapped in between the scales. Scales are minimal in early lesions and they are absent in flexures and glands, which can be attributed because of the moisture content in these particular sites. And the test per se on scratching, as we scratch a candle wax, we can see that it will be removed. Likewise, the scales in psoriasis will be, you will feel that they will be removed forever. But after a point of grattage, that is the performance, grattage is nothing but scratching, given a fancy name. After that, we can see a bulkless membrane, after removal of which we can see pinpoint bleeding, which can be accentuated on dioscopy, that is application of pressure with the help of a glass slide. So this was the patient which we had seen today, suffering from psoriasis with, you can see, papulosquamous disorder, having erythematous papules covered with silvery white scales. She was not having similar lesions over her elbows, that is bony prominences. Otherwise, the preferred site would have been the bony prominences. So this is how we perform the sign, by gently removing the superficial scales with the help of a glass slide. And as you can see, as we are increasing the pressure and removing the superficial scales, the more and more we scrape, the more and more scales can be seen. This is what is called as candle wax sign. And as we continue doing this, at a given point of time, we can see this periphery showing mild bleeding. Here the bulkless membrane has been removed. So as you can see on dioscopy, that is application of the pressure with the help of a glass light, we can notice dioscopy showing pinpoint bleeding. After that,